everyone's trying to be, it's like the athletes. Every photographer is trying to be the best they can be. They want to beat the people next to them. They want to beat everybody in the room. I want the competition to be there. I want to see what I can do to try and beat somebody out of a good picture. For me, it's all about getting that photograph and trying to maybe somehow emerge as a photographic gold medalist. In most cases, I'm trying to get a picture that nobody else is going to bother with, which, if it works, at least then you're kind of exclusive to it. Like, I'm trying to make a picture which is going to last longer than me.